as it's been noted, the quality of water in the estuary has improved significantly over the past half century. We're all proud of that. And we've all had a role in that, and thank you. But as our understanding increases, new challenges continue to emerge. The CCMP recognizes this. It's developed strategies to address the continuing threats due to nutrient pollution and other non-conventional, toxic, and emerging pollutants in the estuary. To address these challenges, it's important that we set new and higher goals and find new strategies for achieving them. The revised CCMP provides a vision, provides measurable goals, and it provides a dynamic plan towards a cleaner, more resilient, and healthier estuary. DRBC has been proud to contribute to the revised plan and to our shared successes in the estuary with our partners. It's our estuary, we're proud of what we've done, and we're deeply committed to working with PDE, our federal, state, and local partners throughout the basin, to develop and implement the new strategies required to meet these emerging challenges and to implement the CCMP. Congratulations and thank you.